Yeah, I'd say that whole compressor deal is history. Sure did, didn't it?